victim in Friday's deadly shooting downtown has been identified as the brother of an OSU women's basketball player. Police found the body of Jonathan Dunbar Friday morning at Southwest 4th and Washington. Dunbar is the brother of OSU player Bendu Yaney. Police are still investigating and have not yet made any arrests. The family has set up a GoFundMe page, and you can find a link to it on KPTV.com.